I really do some of my best thinking when I'm practicing. Sometimes I just get distracted, and before I know it, I'm thinking about a homework problem or something in my head, and then I'll solve it. I think that a lot of people think that music and engineering are pretty different, but I think a lot of the things I've learned in music, a lot of analytical skills have applied really well to engineering as well. And I've learned discipline, time management, collaboration, more time management, planning projects, all through music. And all of that has really helped me in my engineering as well. I think that Berkeley has exceeded my expectations by far. I grew up in Davis, 60 miles away, and we always had a connection to Berkeley. We'd come all the time and go on walks, and I'd, as a kid, always want to look inside the labs and see what was going on. So even as a very young kid, I knew I wanted to go to Berkeley.
I guess to start, is there an issue in the horizontal or the vertical direction? And maybe what is the actual issue beyond there?
Being a TA for 6 semesters, I had the opportunity to connect with a lot of students, help them debug their labs, teach them the concepts that they needed to understand. And I found it really rewarding and very exciting to do, because a lot of these students didn't know what kind of electrical engineering or computer science concepts they wanted to pursue. They would get so excited and they'd continue doing the labs and ask all these great questions. I think that one of the biggest barriers in STEM for people is not having role models or people similar to them that they can look up to in the field. And I think what's most important is to have people only a little bit older than you, because I saw with teaching that people can connect a lot better to those that are their peers rather than going to a professor. I've had the opportunity at Berkeley to work with multiple labs and try out a bunch of different areas in electrical engineering. And I think my motivation with all the research projects I've done is to hopefully contribute to something that has a positive impact on the world, that can help improve medical technologies, help diagnose diseases. Even if you can't maybe make up a new imaging modality in your research, you can contribute to seeing something better at a higher resolution, maybe penetrating deeper in your body, maybe detecting a tumor earlier with less toxicity. I'm very lucky to have been named the University Medalist. It's a great opportunity and an honor, and I hope that it can encourage other people to do as many things as they want to do, not choose one particular path. The decision to go to Berkeley for grad school was a little bit more challenging than undergrad, but I decided that the best fit would still be Berkeley for me. There's always more people and more cool projects to work on, so I'm very excited for the next 5 years here. I guess I'm never leaving.